What's up, guys? Hope you're doing well. Got another overgrown lawn for you today. So a little backstory on this lawn. This customer actually is moving. They bought a house and no longer renting this house. So they are doing the final mow of this property so they can turn the house back into the rental company. And then also, if you see that house right there right in front of you, that customer also I used to service, but now they moved. But the beauty of it is I have both new properties on the schedule. So that's just a little backstory on this. So these two were done after today, and I'll do the next one, guys. Peace.
Thank you.
I know this seems like a lot, but you've made it to today. So that means you can make it through anything. If you see a yard like this, don't give up. Put your hat on, put your gloves on, start that machine as much as you need to, but get it done. Never give up. Always whole-ass something and never half-ass anything, all right? Come on, let's get back to work.
that we've knocked it down to a manageable height. We'll bring it down half an inch and we'll make it look nice. See all the little stragglers and stuff? You gotta do what you gotta do. Let's get to it.
Yeah.